Hello my dear children, once again welcome back to the class and let's continue the class today. So we have finished page number 130 and 131 and the last class we have finished till the question number 10. And today we are going to continue with the question number 11. Now the 11th question is 4 into 5. So 4 5s are how much children? 20, isn't it? Right, 20. Okay. 4 5s are 20. Now the 12th question, 7 10s are. 7 into 10. 7 10s are 70. Right here. Next, 13th one. Division is dash subtraction. Division is nothing but repeated subtraction. So multiplication is a repeated addition and division is repeated subtraction. Okay children, so multiplication is a repeated addition, division is a repeated subtraction. So what is the answer now? Repeated. Okay, repeated, repeated. Division is nothing but repeated subtraction. Okay, now 14th question. If we divide 25 balloons among 5 children, each child will get dash balloons. So divide means it is a division, isn't it? So now we have to do a rough work. So kindly don't write the direct answer. Okay. Now write here 25 divided by 5. Now in a 5 tables, you have to find out the answer 25 where it comes. So 5, 5s are 25. So what is the answer now? 5, 5s are means. So 5, each child will get a 5 balloons. Got it children? Yes. Now come to the question number 15. The answer we get in addition is called dash. What we call for that? The answer we get in addition is called sum. S-U-M, sum. Okay? Yes. Number question, number 16. The number of two-digit numbers formed by the digits 4 and 5 without digits repeating is. So, without repeating the two, we have to form a two-digit number. That is the numbers are 4 and 5 without repeating. So how we can do children? Yes, 4 and 5. Next, 5 and 4. Here we have not repeated the digits. Okay. Yes, next. Number 17. The number of two-digit numbers formed by the digits 2, 3, 4 and without the digits repeating is. So again, we have to do a rough work for this. So let's write the number 2, 3, 4. You have to make a two-digit number without repeating. Now, tell me 2 and 3 first. Next, we can write 2 and 4. Next, 3 and 2. Next, 3 and 4. Next, children, 4 and 2. Next, the last one is 4 and 3. Got it? 23, 24, 32, 34, 42, 43. So, this is the answer. Let's write here. The number of two-digit numbers formed by the digits 2, 3, 4 without the digits repeating is 23, 24, 32, 34, 42 and 43. Okay. Yes. So, this is the answer. Now, come to the question number 18. The number of two-digit numbers formed by the digits 309 without the digits repeating is. Again also, here we have to do again without the repeating digits. That is the given numbers are, digits are 3, 0 and 9. Now let's write here 3, 0, 9. The same method children. Okay, the first one is 3 and 0. Next, 9 and 0. Next is 3 and 9. And next what we can do? Yes, 9 and 3. And here you have to know very important thing is, so in the previous class also I told about these children. So when we form two digit numbers, we have to place a digit 0 at the ones place only. Okay, so if we place 0 at tens place, the number will become a one digit number. Okay, this you should always keep in the mind. So here I wrote the answer, children. 30, 90, 39, 93. This is a two digit number without repeating. Okay, yes. Now come to the question number 19. Okay, the information we get about things is called dash. So this also we have learned, isn't it? The information we get about things is called, yes, data. D-A-T-A, data. Yes or no? Yes. So the last question is, a year has dash months. So very easy. Yes, a year has how many months, children? Total 12 months. Okay, yes. So here we have completed till 20 questions. So here I am going to end my today's class. So your homework is, yes, you all know. So just do the rough work and find out the answer and write the answers in a textbook itself. Okay, so see you in the next class with the continue. Take care and bye bye. Thank you.